And Orange Democratic Movement party officials have told off the party's critics, saying they don't need any political endorsement for their presidential candidate ahead of 2022. This as Mombasa Governor Hassan Ali Joho made his maiden trip to Migori since the 2017 violent confrontation with Governor Okoth Obado.
2 years after a violent confrontation that marred his Migori tour in 2017, Mombasa Governor Ali Hassan Joho made a return to the Orange Party's political hotbed. While in 2017 his entourage, that included Kisumu Governor Professor Nyang Nyong'o and Suna East MP Junet Mohammed, was violently stopped and disrupted from getting to their rally venue at Poster Grounds. Stones flying around and gunshots rending the air was the terrific atmosphere that sent the delegation scampering for safety.
Naitwa embrace. Kwa nini Governor Obado asije hapa? So that you can embrace with our great governor 001. Welcome to embrace.
But fast forward to Friday, Joho's battalion was warmly received here with Migori Governor Okoth Obado playing host. The two governors barring the hatchet that led to Joho's bodyguard sustaining gunshot wounds in 2017. The ODM leaders bullish blasting their critics for claiming the party was clinging on President Uhuru Kenyatta under the handshake deal to seek for an endorsement for the 2022 presidential race.
Kura yetu imejaa kama tele. Sisi tunataka tu kura ifanyike kwa haki na usawa. Hatutaki endorsement bana. Wale wanatafuta endorsement ni watu wa Tangatanga wanajulikana. Oh, Mheshimiwa Uhuru Kenyatta sema Ruto ndio ametosha. Uhuru Kenyatta iko na kura moja. Hata akisema atachagua William Ruto, hakuna pale ataenda.
2022 tutajipanga. Tumejipanga zamani na tutajipanga huko mbeleni. Who says Raila Odinga at his level or even ODM as a party? Hata mimi natafuta rais, lakini sitaki endorsement. Endorsement kwa mwananchi. So that's the way unaenda kutukosia heshima ti Raila Odinga anataka endorsement. Raila Odinga, do you know him?
The two leaders also downplaying Deputy President Dr. William Ruto's assassination claims. While urging the claims should be thoroughly probed, the leaders say DP Ruto's camp is deploying propaganda tactics to win public sympathy.
Ni porojo kubwa sana kwa sababu I think this is a script, a scheme, and a plan, and a decoy to divert attention of Kenyans from the war on corruption.
Musitengeze sheria kwa sababu ukiwa comfortable on for you at that moment. Tengeneza sheria ukijua iko siku hata wewe utakuwa pande ile nyingine. So Junet usistuke. Kisikia Ruto anasema oh sasa hana mali pa kwenda ni yeye alisema DCI havai. DPP havai.
Samogina Citizen TV Nairobi.